Focus. Prayer with fasting is good, but better than both is almsgiving with righteousness. The old drunk under the staircase of our building was ill again. This time it was more serious than TB. He was a terrible sight, and the entrance was the beginning to smell. Before calling the ambulance, my husband asked me for some food and water, which I gave rather reluctantly. I did not want him at all involved because of our little kids. What if that man were infected with something contagious? Strange, such thoughts coming from me, a catechist who preaches otherwise. Then I remembered that there is more to our faith than prayer and fasting. Today's reading tells us that Christianity is the relationship between God and us, and that everything comes alive with selfless giving. So then, since every righteous prayer and good deed is considered, God helps us through angels in the person of those around us who do good. We too are called to put our faith into immediate action and be angels to those in need. Saint Teresa said that Christ has no body now but ours, no hands, no feet on earth but ours. Ours are the eyes with which he looks with compassion on the world. Ours are the feet with which he walks to do good. Fruit, I will keep the faith in action, chain running with at least one daily act of almsgiving from today.